The muscle energy technique for a posteriorly rotated innominate is what you're going to try to do is use the hip flexors to try to help rotate the innominate anteriorly. So it's a reverse action of the hip flexors. So the hip flexors will be pulling from origin towards insertion to try.